young Brazilians. Coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, 'cause they've got to fill that quota. And the way things are, I'll bet they never will. They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil. No tea or tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice, 'cause the planners down in Santos all say no, no, no. The politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined a great big $50 bill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. Later, she smells just like a percolator. Her perfume was made right on the grill. Why they could percolate the ocean in Brazil. And when their ham and eggs need savor, coffee ketchup gives them flavor. Coffee pickles way outsell the dill. Why they put coffee in the coffee in Brazil. No tea, no tomato juice, you'll see. No potato juice, 'cause the planners down in Santos all say no, no, no. So you'll add to the local color, serving coffee with a cruller. Dunkin' doesn't take a lot of skill. They got an awful lot of coffee, an awful lot of coffee.